Good afternoon and welcome to Grace Cathedral. My name is Charles Shipley and I'm the verger of the Cathedral Church. Thank you for joining us for today's recital by Christopher Keady, our Assistant Director of Music. You can read more about Chris on today's program listing online. Next month, on October 4th, our organ recital will be by our Canon Director of Music, Ben Bachman, and we hope you'll join us for that. We're also pleased to begin offering new live stream services of choral evensong beginning this Thursday at 5:15 p.m. Both evensong and Sunday morning services offer more opportunities to hear the wonderful organ. Finally, our recital series relies on your donations. Please give today if you're able, and we thank you for supporting the arts here at Grace Cathedral. Now, please join me in welcoming Christopher Keady.
Hello, and thank you for joining me this afternoon. Welcome again to virtually to the beautiful Grace Cathedral. It's a real pleasure to be able to make such wonderful music at this strange time. I hope you'll enjoy this program I put together of largely music that I have learned and used in services of worship. Nonetheless, I think there is some special literature that is especially suited to services, and I wanted to showcase that in this recital. So you just heard English Romantic composer Henry Smart's wonderful Postlude in D, a really exceptional piece in terms of the amount of busy footwork it has and just the exciting harmonic progressions. You can read more about the program in the program notes attached to the video description, and I hope you'll read those. I have put some time into writing them. But meanwhile, the next piece is another particularly unique service voluntary by American composer Seth Bingham. This really has some exciting musical language, really goes all over the place, and as I mentioned in the notes, some of it really does remind me a little bit of famous film composer John Williams. So I hope you enjoy Prelude to Worship by Seth Bingham.